Congratulations on your new Keurig brewer. Setting up your brewer is an easy one-time process that should take less than 10 minutes to complete. Here are the four easy steps to get you brewing your favorite beverages. Once your brewer is out of the box, remove the protective bag and any tape securing the water reservoir and drip tray. Plug your brewer into a grounded outlet. Remove the reservoir by lifting straight up. If you have a Keurig water filter, install it now, referring to your water filter starter kit instructions. Rinse the reservoir with fresh water and fill to the max fill line. Replace the water reservoir, making sure the lock tabs engage with the brewer. Press the power button. Your brewer will automatically begin heating the water. This can take up to 4 minutes. Place a large mug on the drip tray plate. Now lift and lower the handle. Do not insert a K-cup pod. Select the smallest cup size to start a cleansing brew. Once the water dispenses, pour the hot water into the sink. Congratulations! The one-time setup process is now complete and you're ready to brew. Just lift the handle, pop in your favorite K-cup pod, close the handle, select your brew size, and enjoy! Don't forget to register your brewer at Keurig.com. Registering your brewer will take less than 3 minutes. You'll need to know your brewer's serial number, which can be found at the bottom of your brewer box and on the side of your brewer behind the removable water reservoir.